flexible accounting. Take the bag of penalties. Open it up with the butter knife. It's easier this way. I take one kernel out. It will represent 1/10 or 0.1. So one kernel, one cup, one quantity, 0.1 quantity. Take the other cup, not the same cup. Take one representing 0.1. Take 0.2, represent 0.2, and then go on. It's two in, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Twelve, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. 0.25 quantity. And that's the flexible accounting of the quantity of popcorn.